Hello guys, Igor here, doing one more AppSumo review, today analyzing Long Tail Pro, a tool that just came on AppSumo. It's established, it's a well SEO tool, and the idea here is to help you to identify hundreds of long tail keywords opportunities in minutes. It's an all-around SEO tool, but specializes in long tail keywords, which sounds some to rank a new website, or also to consolidate your authority with a well-established blog. This is amazing because, you know, seeing a tool like that on AppSumo and having a great deal with their pro plan, it's outstanding. This tool is recommended by ClickBank. It has integration with ClickBank. So being an alternative to SEMrush, you should take advantage of that deal. Longtail will help you to generate longtail keywords, find backlink opportunities, and diagnose technical issues in a snap. I'm an SEO enthusiast, and having that tool testing now, I'm really, really, really excited to do that review. Let's take a look at the deal. It's not a custom deal, so you're going to get all future Pro plan updates, and that plan is expensive. They're giving us a lifetime deal for that. This is impressive. And everyone are going to get all the features. You don't need to stack to have more feature, which also awesome. And the difference here about the tier one, but the difference here will be the number of keywords lookup per month and the number of projects. So if you're a solo like me, if you're not an agent, you are cool. You're good to go with the tier one. So about the tier one, of course, if you can go up to license tier five, you get 100K keywords lookup per month and 100 of projects, which is a lot. Let's take a look at the tool. I may create more reviews of it. Today, you're going to see the overall features, and I'm going to show you how the deal works. As you can see here on the user stats, you're going to see here the 5K limits of monthly keywords remaining. The tool has the dashboard in English and Spanish, but it's going to work in any language. You can see here, they have many, many, many languages and many countries to look up. On the billing information, you can see the Long Pro Tier 1, the lifetime deal. You can change on settings your default language if you want, and also your default country. So you will, and the currency as well. So you don't need to change it every time you look up a new keyword. You can see here, the settings is divided by keyword research, SERP analysis, rank tracker, backlink analysis, and site audit. I'm going to start with a site audit. I'm going to add here one of my domains. You can limit the number of pages, the delay, the Roblox 1 URL per second. You can select the delay here, the kind of delay. And the sort, if you want to source your being your website, your sitemap on site, your sitemap by URL, or a list of URLs. You can allow and disallow URLs as well. And there are also other features here. You can select to receive an email report once audit is complete. So pretty simple, just add your URL and click on save. Initiate the sync. It's pretty fast. Now we can see the website. You're going to get errors, warnings, and notes. Also a percentage of your site health. You can see that I have a good site here for good health. And you can see any of the issues that you have. So you'll be able to fix it. So 45 pages, for instance, have duplicate meta descriptions. So I need to fix my meta descriptions here of those pages. You can see your crawled pages, your statistics, compare crawls, and the progress that you are having fixing your issues. By now, I have two features unavailable on my LTD. I don't know if they will make it available later on. I think so. But I can't create backlinks. You see, it's disabled. And also, I can use the rank tracker. Maybe the LTD is only for the keywords. So we will know this soon. If I have that two features unlocked, backlink analysis and rank tracker. So I will come back to make an analysis of those two. And on SERP analysis, you're going to track keywords on SERP. to retrieve their score and competition analysis as well. Consider we can create that in many languages. Selected here English and United States, and I will try to do. I'll try to research constitutional law. So those are the data that we get. We can see the monthly research. The strongest competitor for that, it's a Cornell blog. It has 100 of SERP availability. So all the SERP pages are organic, and you can see all the data from your competitors. Let's see what you're gonna get. The search result, you're gonna get the SERP, the number of the keywords competitiveness. You will see if it's hard or not to rank first on Google based on the difficulty. So how much also is difficult to be on SERP based on the domain, so the domain KC, the quality of links, the citation flow. So you can see the percentage of citation, external backlinks. So Wikipedia, they have a lot of backlinks, indexed URLs, and also the site age. You get a lot of good results here. It's not, you know, ever SEO tool that will give that kind of in-depth result. I get also the data in another country. So it's working in different countries as well. You can see that we have on that research a better chance to be on the first page on Google. I have some green keywords competitiveness here. I like the data. It's a more in-depth data. You don't find that in any SEO tool. So that is SERP analysis. That we also have the keyword search. As you can search the keywords normally, or you can also select by monthly search and suggested bid as well. So let's try the same keyword in English constitutional law. I'm going to add English here. You can select the number of suggestions per keyword. I'm going to add a bit more here and clicking on retrieve. And also add your domain. That's why you need projects to see target keyword competitiveness, referring domains, backlinks related to that keyword when you are researching here on the project. So you get the keyword competitive, volume, bid, words, and rank value for that for related keywords from the one that you have added. Overall, the results are pretty good. You can see your best competitors' keywords as well. So for instance, let's try to research Harvard Law School. I'm gonna add a bit more of max results per URL, and I'm gonna retrieve it. So from Harvard Law School, I get Cambridge University, USA. Of my competitors' keywords, what they are ranking for: Harvard Online Class, Harvard University Online, Harvard Distance Learning, Harvard Graduate Programs. Of course, here is good to create an article, to research an article of your competitor, a blog post, for instance, and you are going to see the keywords that they are ranking for. That's pretty good. Feature as well that you do not find in any keyword tool. And also you can research manual keywords, searching also constitutional law here, and you can see how it works. If you click on your project, you can see the keywords that you have analyzed. You have the history here, and also your keywords will be saved on the dashboard. So overall, it's a good tool. It gives you some kind of glance that you will not find on, you know, the regular SEO tools. I still need to test the backlink analysis and the rank tracker. I hope they unlock those features so I can test it for sure. And overall, I like it. I think it gives you a bit of a glance of the kind of tools that the keywords that you need to rank. The SERP analysis give awesome results, and I like that tool to search the competitors' keywords by domain. So take a look at the tool. I have added the best geo for that tool in the description of that video. Take a look at it on episode 1. I hope you like that review. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.